It's another morning at Houston High, home of the Mustangs and HNN News. Whether it's the locker room or the classroom, Houston News Network is there, your go-to source for all high school headlines. HNN News starts now.
Good morning, Mustangs. I'm Bridget Flaherty.
And I'm Kay Reynolds, and these are your flex time announcements for Wednesday, April 10th. Today is the last day to buy prom tickets. Mrs. Purcell will be in the lobby during all lunches to sell your tickets and give out GoFan codes. Remember, if your prom date does not attend Houston, you must complete a prom guest form before you're able to purchase tickets.
Houston is hosting a spring fashion show on April 19th, and we need you to walk the runway. Scan this QR code if you'd like to sign up to be a fashion model. It will be music themed, and they're looking for hip-hop, folk, pop, and rock walks. So strut your stuff and have fun.
Seniors, if you're planning on using the Hope Scholarship or the Tennessee Promise, you and your parents must complete the FAFSA. It must be completed by May 1st. Most universities and colleges also require the FAFSA to be completed. If you have any questions or need assistance completing it, please try to attend one of the free workshops held at Southwest Tennessee Community College.
Tune in to watch Houston High's incredible and knowledgeable team this Saturday. Watch Robbie, Owen, Kai, Kyle, and Ethan take on White Station High School in the local semifinal round on WREG News Channel 3 this Saturday morning at 9 a.m. Great job, guys.
Now it's time for the HNN News Word Power Word of the Day.
Today's word of the day is sycophant, a noun meaning one who flatters for self-gain. As in, some see the people in the cabinet as the president's closest advisors, but others see them as sycophants. Try using it today.
Well, that's it for today, Mustangs.
Have a great day, and we'll be back with you almost live tomorrow.
Been talking about the way things change. And my face. If you don't know what to make of this, then we will not relate. So if you don't know what to make